Okay, you can start. Shows you're online live. All right, I probably didn't record it either, but this is on hard. This is me and JC1800 tried playing on hard without dying at all. And they're already here. And this is my very first game, by the way. I didn't fucking warm up at all, so. Nice. Ah, it shows you're broadcasting. That's cool. Oh, fuck.
Imperial shock troopers are carrying heavy blasters. Imperials now entering the area.
Should we get these diamonds while we're doing this? Because we haven't gotten them for hard yet, unless you want to just come back and get them. I thought you did, though.
Alright. We need to get to it before the Imperials do.
No. Alright, where's the ATST at, motherfucker?
ATST incoming.
There he is. In the cave. I'm at 34%. Yeah, it just did that to me too a little while ago. The only thing that's fucked up about both our audiences right now is that neither one of them can hear the other person. Which is alright. Oh shit! I went too close. I'm at 55%. Wait, we gotta claim that pod though too, huh? I'll try to distract him. Yeah, he's dead. We'll just, we'll go from where you're at. Yeah. Oh, the fucking heart. Well, if we're not gonna die, we don't need hearts. Right? That's one less thing we have to get. Which is actually kinda good, because then we're not. He's really low. Motherfucker. I was watching Star Wars last night, dude. It was so funny. Like, I was watching all the Return of the Jedi and shit. And I saw that they had a proximity bomb and a thermal detonator and all that other shit. I'm jumping down here. All right. The fuck did he go? Man, I'm doing really bad. There's three left. Where'd he go? Oh, cool. Did we get the fucking pod? Oh yeah, we did. I got a proximity bomb. Yeah. Might as well just grab that last power up, but they're right behind us right now, so. Oh shit. Fuck, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I guess I'm not as bad as I thought, but. Felt like I was surrounded. Fuck, dude. You might want to drop down. They're up at the top. Shit, I'm at 25%. I'm at 19%. Okay, I'm back at. Man, that was close. There's two left. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna grab this other power up and then let's.
Defense position.
I got a squad shield.
ATST in the zone. Be ready.
Shit, dog. Ah, I'm dead. I fucking died. I was in the squad shield and then they knocked it down, so. Restart that motherfucker. That's alright, nobody was watching. Yeah, we shouldn't be out in that area. We should do what we usually do. That area right there is too fucked up because they can get us from any side. Like, they can come around any side, and we need to have at least one area where they can't come by. That's why I like the edges of the map. Okay. Hold on.
You made it.
I keep thinking I have the camera on. Hoth? You know what was funny? I felt like I was too close to my screen, so I scooted back, but I moved my character back too, thinking like he was gonna be not as close to the screen.
Enemy now within scanning range. Excellent. No enemy units showing up on scans. Signals. Use caution. Shock troopers equipped with heavy blasters.
Stop troopers are clever bastards. Is he below us? Oh, there they are. Where'd he go? Is he right below me? Shot him in his stomach.
We've deployed a drop pod for you. The first pod is down. Move on its location and capture it.
Mm-mm.
Our forces are capturing the escape pod. The enemy is in your zone. ATST headed your way. Scanners picking up an ATST.
He's almost dead, dude. He's dead.
Excellent job. But be ready for heavy Imperial reinforcements.
Be ready for a I have a blaster cannon, but I seem to not like it on this map.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave. Imperial snipers confirmed.
They're way on the other side where we start. I'm gonna take the left-hand side. Damn it, dude. Come on. I cleared the left-hand side. Yeah, I'm gonna set up right here because I could shoot them in those corners. It's better to get them farther away than to get them close up. Oh shit, but then I can't get to the left of me. Yeah, I can't get. The only good thing about having the blasters is that, I mean, it takes them down quicker. Oh shit, they're coming from right behind me, dog. I can't shoot them anymore. Yeah, I can't stay here anymore. I had to jump down, get the fuck away, because... come back to a different position. Yeah, he's up here. It's a shield guy. Bitch.
Enemy units defeated. A drop pod should be landing.
Well, I've done that before and got killed, though, so be careful when you say that, because... oh, hold on. I'm going to grab this other... Did you already use your power-up? Okay. Another blaster cannon, dude? Maybe I should set it up right over here next to this one. So it's facing the opposite way. Here, I'm gonna set it up like this. Whoa, what the fuck, dude? Oh, he already shot it down. I can't even use the fucking blaster cannon. Because of the exact reason. Yeah. Well, you can save it for another one. I'm right here. By the original blaster cannon. I don't know. No, it should be one, because I'm killing both the enemy guys there. Alright, I got another shot. Do you want me to wait? Should we wait? We should wait. Yeah, I was just gonna say that. I can distract him. He's backing up around the backside. Like, he's backing up towards me, which is really strange. But it's still not done yet.
The escape pod is under our control.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, we could get that first. I got an orbital strike. What the fuck is shooting me? Fucker, dude, I need to get the fuck out of here. I'm down to 50% health. Alright. Where'd he go? One left. Yeah, well, I dropped an orbital strike on one of them. Oh shit, we need to get the power-ups. Fuck, I keep forgetting I shouldn't be killing people. Proximity bomb.
Defensive positions. They're coming
in. Let's go in this back area over here.
Watch out for those stormtroopers homing rockets.
In the back area.
Incoming enemy unit.
Where we start? Oh shit, I'm surrounded, dog. Never mind. Fuck, dude. I don't even... Where are you? I can't do anything. Dog, they're gonna get me. Fuck. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here, but... Okay, I'm right by you. They're behind us. Alright, I'll try to cover this back area. Stop 5+. There's people right behind us. They're right behind us. They're coming up from behind us. Alright. Let's go. Let them come to us. Fuck it. Well, there's only four guys. And one of them is a... Oh, shit. Fuck, I said there's only four guys, and that was stupid. He almost died right then. He's the stormtrooper, or the heavy blaster guy. He's above me. Oh, no, he's right here. I got him. This back area?
Another pod is touched down. Move out.
Did you get the power up? Another
defense position. ATST detected.
All right. Yeah. I can't. Okay, there's four guys. There's four guys. Should we get the pod when there's like a couple? There's ATST. Oh, okay, okay. That's fine. I got you. Holy shit, dude. Did they get him?
We're gonna lose that escape pod to the Imperials. We have to push them back.
What? We can't lose that escape pod, dude. Can I distract him?
We're securing the escape pod.
Fuck, dude. Oh, there's only ATSTs, and I thought they can't get anything. Oh, there was a guy? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. There's still a power-up way over there, but I'm not gonna grab it right now. We just need to get this fucking pod first. I know, but there's still one all the way on the other side we haven't got yet either, so just don't forget. Dude, this is getting intense. I have a vehicle turret. I should just set it up here. And I have an orbital strike, so I'm gonna blast it on them when they come through there. There's a cloak guy coming right by us. There's three enemies left. Nice. I already got him. There's a power up way over there. Do you want to grab it? I mean, when you get down to. Oh. No, that's all right. No, that's all right. I just wondered if I have time to go over there without him destroying anything. That's all right, we'll just stay here. I don't think I would have made it there because he would have came by and destroyed our turrets. I'm gonna cover this back area over here. Yeah.
Imperials coming within range.
Where the fuck are they, dear? There's a guy coming up to the ramp by you. There's one. I wonder if I can grab that pod. Are you sure? Because there's a cloak guy. Yeah, okay. See if you can hold him off. Oh, never mind. That's fine. How's our life, health life?
We have the location of another pod.
So we gotta drop down to one guy and probably go get it. But damn, I don't wanna give up these fucking turrets.
ATST incoming. It's equipped with heavy artillery. New ATST with heavy weapons detected.
Nice.
Fire!
Oh no, dude. Wait, isn't it as long as we don't use a life? Fuck, dude. Damn, there's still 5+, dude. Fuck is he, dude? Oh, fuck. Shit. I still have to claim this pod, too. Shit. Dude, I have no shields. Shit, I have... Oh, fuck. I can't fly. Oh, yeah, I can. I got to. Yeah. That's what it said, right? As long as we don't use a life. It didn't even damage him with the thermal imploder? Did I just straight miss him? That was a waste of a thermal imploder, dude. Oh, I got a vehicle turret. I wonder if I should just set it up right here. What do you think? No. Oh, yeah. We can't wait that long. But maybe we could go back into that area we were just at before, but we have power-ups over here, so that's the reason why. Yeah, a long time ago. I'm surprised they still haven't shot it. AT-ST? But he's got an enemy rocket launcher. Come on, dude. Is he stuck? Well, I still have a couple more shots on him. I saw him just a second ago. Come on. There he is. God damn it, dude. Got him.
The Imperials are preparing for another assault.
I guess we could just stay in the area where the power-ups are. I mean, I don't know really. I'd rather go back to the area we were at, but I don't think that's going to work. I'm too far away.
Incoming enemy unit.
There's no AT-ST on this one, right? I don't like the. Did you grab a power-up? I have no fucking shields, dog. None. Did you get anything good? Yeah, just grab the other power up at this point, dude. That might help us, but. Aw, fuck. Are you kidding me, dude? Shit, I'm totally surrounded. Is there an AT-ST in this one? Fucking die, dog. Shit. Alright. I got three enemies left. Where the fuck are they, dog? Are you above me? I think it's the invisible guy, because I don't fucking see him anywhere, dude. Fucking die! What the fuck is going on? Partner avenged. So, where's the other dude? There he is. Stop running around, bitch! Alright, I'm coming to you. Fuck, dude. They're already over here? Wait, are you in this corner? No, that's not you. That's them. Oh, fuck, dude. Yeah, there is. Five guys. Three guys. Dude, we're on the 14th. Maybe we could do this. And I still have a vehicle turret, so... Should we just hold back down here? Like in the area we usually are at? He's right in front of you. Let's go back here. Oh shit, I thought I was falling off the map. Oh, there's still one guy. The fuck is he? Yeah, I have one. So I'm gonna set it up back here. We have those shields, though. Should we at least get the shields? Let's at least get the shield if we can. Oh, shit. He's right there, dog. He's right above me. I just want to at least get the shields because we need everything we can. But he's got a rocket, so be careful. Yeah. I think so. You know, honestly, I don't remember. How many charges do you have? I have two. Oh, well, let me get one then. Okay. All right, and then we'll go all the way back. Wait, he's right in front. All right. I can't get that far, dog. Might as well just stay back here.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and
okay, then go back to the area then. I'm right by you. Should we just kick it up here?
Imperials coming into scanning range.
Let's just kick it up here, I guess. I'm gonna put the ATS or the what do you call it? I'm down to 55%, dog. Shit. Okay. Shit. To the beginning? All right. Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. I gotta put my shields up, though. Come back here. Yeah, let's just fall back. We got a vehicle damage. Oh, there's one right behind. Oh, dude, I'm getting shot, dog. I'm not gonna make it. I'm dead. He totally surrounded me, dog. It's all up to you, man. It's all you. You can do it. It's what you've been training for this entire time. There should be barely shots on him. Come on, we could do this. Just concentrate. I jumped right into the pack, dude. That's what was fucked up. How many are left? Oh, shit. I hear him on your right. Coming from behind you. Do you have a jetpack? Oh. We still have 5+. Damn, he's moving fast, dog. There he is. He's right there. How many shots do you think you need him? Nice. You down to 5 yet? At least you got the AT-ST, dude. You got the hardest one, so you can get this. Just be careful with the sharpshooters and shit. Somebody's right behind you. He's right up there with the... Yeah, projectiles can make it. Energy can't. Are you down to 5 yet? I hope they count this, dude, because if not, we're... He's out to your right, or left, yeah. Yeah. How many do you have left? In front of you. They're both in front of you. Damn, assholes. Oh. Heavy blaster guy right there, too. He's right in front of you. Nice. Yeah, they're both cloaked. He's right. Yeah, he just ran around that corner. Yeah, dude. I was like, dude, from the last fucking one, and to be like, fuck that, dude. Nice job, dude.
We're coming to pick you up.
Nice job. Hopefully that counts, dude. Hopefully that fucking counts. Jesus Christ. Come on. Lives used. Lives picked up. We defeated the same amount of enemies. It didn't count. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Without spending a life. Maybe it doesn't work for co-op. Maybe it's not a co-op thing. Maybe you can only do it on single player. Because it seems like it would be easier with two people if one person stays alive, so... That's fucking shitty. I hate that. Fuck, I hate that. Alright. On heart now. We should look that up just to make sure, because I don't want to play that whole thing again to find out that that's the case. We should look that up later. What's the map you're talking about that had the room where people would just come in? Well, we haven't played that yet. Is that what you want to do? You want to do Solus on Master? Hoth? On Hoth? Well, I mean, why are we doing hard? We haven't done Master yet. We've already beat it on hard. So, Solus then, or you want to do Hoth? Alright. Yeah, I sent you an invite. Down here, so I'm gonna stop broadcasting. Can't figure out how to fucking undo.